죽어도 못 보내 내가 어떻게 널 보내.
Welcome to PopAsia 101, your super fast pop masterclass. I'm JK, and today's lesson, Kings of the Heartstrings. It's 2 a.m. Yes, if you're heartbroken or have a crush on someone and need that song to drive you over the edge into cry town, look no further than 2 a.m. 2 a.m. kicked off their career in 2008 with this song. I mean, this song is called this song. Anyway, it went well and established them as JYP's definitive new crooners. But their biggest ballad yet was also their most successful, tying into the KBS drama Dream High, this is Even If I Die, I Can't Let You Go. Just when you thought you had no more tears left to spill, they release a full-length album called Saint O'Clock, and this single, Like Crazy. Look at them, even they're crying, they're singing the song and they can't help it. The boys came back in 2012 with a mini album and a song about, surprise, love and losing the love of your life. And look, here we go again, they're crying. I'm crying. You know, it's actually good for you to cry every once in a while. So as your unqualified doctor of pop, I recommend a healthy dose of 2 a.m. at least once a month. If symptoms persist, please see a Pop Asia professional. 너도 나처럼